they were both found dead, she must have been
out of her head.